thought that you would understand it. Bring it over. And all you do, I'm still in love with you.
More than you ever know.
Just like the stars in a thousand skies.
More than you
sideways. You definitely don't know how to do
this. Fall in love all over again. In the morning when you're leaving, I start to miss my best friend. You're my better half like a twin. You can greet my words when I began. We don't have to be validated, but love will always make it. No, I can't imagine not having you by my side. Everything you want and all you do, I'm still in love with you. More than you ever know. Just like the stars in a thousand skies. More than you.
Everybody, you may be seated. Like this is a legal ceremony, it will be made in our native language, which is Spanish, and then I'm gonna make the translation for all of you.
Okay. Muy buenas tardes, distinguidos novios, testigos, familiares, amigos. Nos encontramos reunidos con el objetivo de unir el legítimo matrimonio civil a Joanna y Félix, quienes han decidido cambiar su estado civil de solteros por el honorable estado civil de casados.
Dear family and friends, we are gathered here on this special day with the objective of the union in civil marriage of Joanna and Félix, who have decided to change their civil status from single to the honorable status to be married.
El matrimonio es una institución. Es un estado honorable que tiene su origen en el contrato civil solemne celebrado entre un hombre y una mujer que han dado libre y voluntariamente su consentimiento para casarse, con el objetivo de amarse, cuidarse, protegerse y honrarse mutuamente.
Matrimony is an institution. It's an honorable status that has its origins in the solemn agreement celebrated between a man and a woman who of their own free will decided to get married in order to love, honor, and care for each other.
Para la celebración del matrimonio es necesario que no haya oposición ni impedimento. Si alguna de las personas aquí presentes conoce alguna razón legal que pueda constituir un impedimento para la celebración de este matrimonio, debe decirlo ahora o de lo contrario, callar para siempre.
To celebrate this marriage, it is necessary that there is not opposition. If anyone knows any legal reason to prevent this marriage, it must say so now or forever hold your peace.
No.
Okay, Felipe. Recibe usted a Joana como su legítima esposa. Acepta amarla, honrarla, cuidarla, protegerla, tanto en las buenas como en las malas, en la riqueza y en la pobreza, en la salud y en la enfermedad.
Felix, do you take Joan to be your wedded wife? Do you promise to love her, honor her, care for her, and protect her? In good and in bad times, in richness and in poverty, in sickness and in health?
I'll continue, I do.
Joan, recibe usted a Félix como su legítimo esposo. Acepta amarle, honrarle, cuidarle y protegerle, tanto en las buenas como en las malas, en la riqueza y en la pobreza, en la salud y en la enfermedad.
Joan, do you take Felix to be your wedded husband? Do you promise to love him, honor him, care for him, and protect him in good and in bad times, in richness and in poverty, in sickness and in health?
Okay. Felix, como prueba de su compromiso, favor colocar el anillo en el dedo matrimonial de la mano de Joan.
As a sign of this promise, please place the ring on the wedding finger of the bride.
Su compromiso, favor colocar el anillo en el dedo matrimonial de la mano de Félix.
Joan, as a sign of this promise, please place the ring on the wedding finger of the groom.
Okay. Yo, doctor Juan Julio Rijo Botello, oficial civil del Distrito Municipal Turístico Verón Punta Cana, provincia de la Altagracia, habiendo obtenido de la pareja libre y voluntariamente su consentimiento para casarse, en atención de que no hay oposición ni impedimento para la celebración de este matrimonio y habiéndose cumplido con las formalidades legales que establece la ley 659 que rige la materia. En nombre de la República Dominicana, hoy 23 de octubre del año 2018, aquí en el Hotel Dream Palm Beach Punta Cana, y en presencia de los señores testigos, familiares y amigos, los declaro marido y mujer unidos en legítimo matrimonio civil.
Mr. Juan Julio, have heard from the couple that they wish to get married, having heard that there is not opposition to their marriage, and having met with all the legal requirements needed for the matrimonial law, In the name of Dominican Republic, on this day, Tuesday, 23rd of October, 2018, at Dreams Palm Beach, Punta Cana, in front of all your witnesses and friends, I pronounce you husband and wife. Congratulations.
glass of champagne. Thank you. Could you stop this now? Stop
it's a comment, man.
take a glass of champagne. Thank you.
Where the ocean floor lies.